In Slidell now, a man is behind bars accused of causing an accident that killed a pedestrian. Police say Eric Gonzalez was arrested on Friday afternoon. We're told Gonzalez was driving impaired on Gauze Boulevard West when he left the road and hit Jarius Pratt, who was walking on the shoulder. Pratt was taken to a local hospital and later died from his injuries. Gonzalez was arrested for driving under the influence, careless operation, and vehicular homicide.